who is source Joan in Black Mirror Season 6's Joan is Awful. Black Mirror may have been missing for the past 4 years, but fans returned in full force to binge-watch the dark five-part series' sixth outing. The show kicked off with Joan is Awful, where Joan, played by Annie Murphy, sees Salma Hayek Pinault portraying her in a TV adaptation of The Day She Just Lived on streamer Streamberry. She later discovers that it isn't actually Hayek Pinault but an AI-generated version of the actress that licensed her image for the revealing show. What makes Joan is Awful even more baffling is that Murphy's Joan is also an AI-generated version of Source Joan. It is only in the final few minutes of Joan is Awful that Netflix subscribers meet the real Joan, who is portrayed by Canadian actress Kayla Lorette. Black Mirror's terrifying Joan is Awful episode close to real life. Black Mirror is probably Lorette's biggest project to date given it has millions of international fans. Prior to the drama though, Lorette has had a number of smaller parts in shows like The Ron James Show, That's So Weird, Guidance, Sensitive Skin, Schitt's Creek, Workin' Moms, and Kim's Convenience. Lorette has been more focused on voiceover work in animations, including Thomas and Friends, All Engines Go, Gary and His Demons and Letterkenny. Speaking to Netflix Tudum, Lorette admitted she had fun watching Murphy's little mannerisms and trying to copy. Don't miss How to Watch Black Mirror on Netflix for free, Explainer, Black Mirror's creator teases more Red Mirror episodes in the future, Teaser, Salma Hayek feared she'd get in trouble over Black Mirror episode, Cast, she went on to talk about the complexity of the Black Mirror world is what makes the series as a whole so enticing. Lorette explained, you're getting a sliver of what the story is. But what's so great about this episode, and most of Black Mirror, is even just these little fragments are so grounded and you just have to play them as sincerely as you can with the information you're given. Despite its huge following, there has been no confirmation of the drama's future just yet. Black Mirror hasn't been renewed for a seventh outing on Netflix so far. This doesn't necessarily mean there won't be new episodes to come though, given how Series 6 has gone down a storm. Creator Charlie Brooker has also previously expressed interest in making an animated and/or musical episode, so it appears he is already brainstorming new ideas. Black Mirror is available to watch on Netflix.
Melting.